Alright, welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD Remix. Where are we? We're not going to that world. We just finished Wonderland, which I also streamed. And now I guess we're going to... Oh, I guess we have to go back to Trapper's Town. I forgot you can't just... What an idiot. You can't just go from... you have to follow the path, which is weird. But whatever. Gotta waste time. So yeah, I know last time that I tried playing this, back when Kingdom Hearts 1.5 or the PS3 came out, I wasn't very consistent. I ended up just beating it on my own, and had troubles with the computer and recording, and I just didn't want to bother with fixing that. I really wanted to finish it, so I just did that instead. So this time I will finish it. This time I will upload it. It's a lot of gameplay, but I'm gonna stick to my guns this time. I have to. Are you there? So as of what I know, the people in charge of remaking this into HD or whatever into the PS4 port, I think it was like a team of two guys. So I don't know like exactly how much they did and how much they fixed, or if it was all just aesthetic stuff. But so far it looks pretty nice. Test pilot. I don't know what that means. I don't think I have to go back to this, or else it would have made me do some kind of odd. It would probably would have had a cutscene, hopefully. So we're just gonna continue on to our path. Whatever. I don't know what just happened. I'm guessing they added achievements. I don't know, let's see how many achievements we can get. I'm also gonna try to get all of the Dalmatians later on once I get all the... Because I knew there was like a few things that you can't get because you don't have double jump yet. I know you get double jump sometimes. Might be at Tarzan, but I forgot. This game is just so good at playing it every couple of years or... It's pretty great. So like the last time I played it was... two years ago when it first came out. I don't really remember. It had to be. Now it's like, it's back. Pretty cool. I'm glad it's back, I'm glad. Because I can't remember the last time I played. I think the last time I played Kingdom Hearts 2 was actually around the launch year. It might have been like that same like launch month that I played Kingdom Hearts 2. So I'm pretty excited to go to Kingdom Hearts 2 after. Because it's been way too long that I haven't played Kingdom Hearts 2. Thank you. remember. I don't have the green things yet. Cause I know there's stuff around here. I don't remember where. He might need like the double jump, maybe? A little chest in there. I knew there was something you can get right away. Mega potion, nice. And then everything else, there might be other stuff that I cannot get yet. But I don't know. We should save. Yes, might as well. Did make quite the journey. Okay. What's up, Phil?
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
Can I not do anything here yet?
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here?
This here is the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games. So run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That runt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't call yourself.
You can't move it either, bruh.
The hero. Yeah. Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
I'm ready. I forgot what the trial is. I think it's like fighting an... Oh god, it's this.
Come on!
What do I have to do?
Ha!
We'll have to break them all. You have to like, okay. I think I did a lot better than I did before.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
You guys ain't heroes.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Oh, wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
The little white Mickey ears. When do I get the green? Or the yellow?
We did it!
cloud.
Not bad, huh?
Heat and freeze. I didn't want to like them, but there's no way I'm gonna make it. Yikes.
Yahoo-hoo-hoo!
Nothing to it.
Die. I think I have. Hopefully this helps. I'm gonna say this now too. I didn't give Donald or Goofy anything. Because they just die or end up using it on themselves. Come on! Come on, Donald. You can't take care of one dude.
Nothing to it.
Please.
Ha!
before. Not too much. Ooh, attack him. Try not to use any health until Cloud. Probably not gonna have, and I'm probably not gonna have any much. But I want to get the Cloud. Come on, Donald, you're just... I hate him so much. I hate Donald.
Come on!
Like, please, you had... Oh. Nope. Please, I already have to use one. Donald, you have magic! He has like a cool thunder move that can kill all of these dudes. And instead of using it strategically, he uses it like the first round.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
So stupid. Definitely one thing that I wish or hope they fix for Kingdom Hearts 3 is just AI and how absolutely ridiculous they are, because no matter what difficulty you play it on, Donald will always be this stupid. Look at this, I'm already all alone. I have to get rid of all of these dudes. Look at this, it's ridiculous. Cloud.
Faster, too.
Is that the best you can do?
Fire!
I got him. Got him with the fire. Jesus.
Oh, right. There was one other rule. I forgot. Accident happened.
Save, and I think now I can fight Cerberus. We'll see. We'll see how well I do against Cerberus. Cerberus.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
I thought that there was an easier way to attack his heads.
See ya!
Magic. If I have like one or two potions, I'd probably be able to kill it. But I don't. And I have no team. should have gotten my health. I have like a few. Right when I said, if I'm careful. So, I think I can do this now. I have under him. but that's not the case. The logic. Oh, Donald got a few hits in there and then did nothing. Oh, he's up. It's like he doesn't die during the whole. I have two more health things, health potions, and he's almost dead. So I'm. Oh shit. Never mind, I spoke too soon. It's probably gonna do it again. I had to use that potion or else I might, maybe would have died. I didn't want to take the risk. Got him though.
Thus, I do hereby dub the Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves.
Isn't
just the way
so
that
ridiculous.
I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
Okay,
we'll be back. I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Oh, I've obtained a hero license. I am official hero equipment. I want to see what Inferno Band gives me. Wait, so right now I'm at 30. It would drop my AP down, take my defense up. Cloud.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help.
Who are you looking for?
I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired.
Looking for someone too.
I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light.
Sup, Pooch.
Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
No dark powers.
I think I'll pass.
Oh, I got the Sonic Blade. Wait, what is that? What is Sonic Blade? Abilities. Oh, it's... I need two more APs. Why doesn't Donald have that preserve on? This one. That was new. That wasn't there before. I didn't see it. Please, something good. Potions. Dominations. Whatever. Oh, here's another one. Potions.
He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect. Perfectly infuriated! He drives me crazy! Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules drain the kit. In the next games, I'll take care of them both.
The next games.
Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
He's so mad. Or pretends to be mad. Well, that was a Coliseum. I didn't lock it, but that one's locked. So that's the next one. I think that's gonna be it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the Hercules world. Olympus, Coliseum, Cloud, Cerberus, it's tough, but we did it, and I hope you guys liked it, and stay tuned for the next world. I can't think off the top of my head of which one it is. I don't remember. Maybe it's Tarzan, think it's Tarzan. But we'll see. Bye.